Okay, well, Sky350 here, now today to talk about how the Xbox One X will apparently run OG Xbox games in some weird way or do something kind of special with them. So pretty much, I haven't really heard anyone talk about this, and it's something I find quite interesting. So pretty much, Microsoft went out and said that the Xbox One X, you know, their upgrade console that's coming out on November 7th, I believe, they said that it's going to run OG Xbox games, or it's going to do something special with them that they said will shock quite a few people. So this probably will be a shorter video than usual, just because we don't really have a ton of information on this whole thing. This is more of just my prediction of what will happen and probably what most people will end up thinking. So if you're looking for actual facts on it, you're probably gonna have to wait a little bit, and I'll definitely make a video on it because right now we just don't really have anything on it. So with that, let's get into this. So the original Xbox is something I really enjoyed. It was one of my first consoles I really had besides like the GameCube, and it's really what got me into first person shooters, since you know we had the Halo titles on that, which I played a ton of. I actually played my first Call of Duty, which was Finest Hour, which isn't like an official Call of Duty, but it's still a Call of Duty game, and it's just absolutely terrible if you're wondering about that. So to make it short, I just absolutely love the original Xbox. So when I heard they were gonna make original Xbox games backwards on Xbox One, I was extremely happy. It's something I've been waiting like 3 years for, because about 3 years ago, IGN had like a rumor or something saying Phil Spencer was working on this or something. So I was just waiting every E3 to see it, and I didn't see it for like 2 years, and I finally saw it this year. So I was really happy. And then about not that long ago, maybe a few weeks ago, or maybe not even that, we heard Microsoft say that the Xbox One X will do something special with the original Xbox games. Now this is something I'm really, really curious about, because the Xbox One X is pretty much a gaming PC. It has the internals of it, you know, it's just an upgraded Xbox One, you know, it's pretty much a gaming PC. So I'm wondering, what is this special thing that they're gonna have? And what I'm really guessing is it's probably gonna be some graphical thing or online capabilities. Now, like I said at the beginning, they said that they are gonna do something with it that will shock gamers, which I mean, I'm not really sure how true that's gonna hold up to be, because Microsoft has said stuff like this before and it ends up really not being that good. But I mean, I will say, I hope it is good, but what I'm guessing it probably is I'm guessing it's something with graphics. I mean, that's pretty obvious. I mean, they probably are just going to put it in full screen or something, because I'm not sure if they are going to put this in full screen on everything else, because remember, these games weren't really designed to be on giant 4K TVs when they were originally made. They were designed for, you know, smaller TVs. So I'm guessing on Xbox One, it won't be in full screen, and on Xbox One X, it will be or something. I'm just guessing that, you know, they're probably going to improve frame rate, which I mean, I'm pretty sure they do that on just the normal Xbox One, and they're probably just going to put a bigger color palette, so you know there's more colors, it's gonna be better, maybe some light, like lighting and stuff. I'm not really expecting it to be that huge. I mean, I'm not really sure if they're gonna like put online capabilities back online for these games, but if they were gonna do that, I could see them only doing that on Xbox One, because remember, the special edition for this console, they said it's kind of based around the original Xbox, like the like box it comes in kind of looks like it, so it would kind of make sense if it would be like that. Now, one thing I want to point out real quick is that if the Xbox One X does what it's saying it's going to do, where it's going to run original Xbox games in some weird way that none of the other consoles do, it's going to have something that's going to surprise us. If it's like that, and that does come true, I feel like that they're marketing this towards the wrong demographic. Because right now, they're saying, hey, the people that want this are the people that want more power in their system, they want better graphics, and all that kind of cool stuff. Now remember, they did go out and say, I remember Phil Spencer saying this, he pretty much said that it's not for everyone, it's kind of like the Xbox One Elite controller, where you know, most people aren't going to go buy it because it's more money, but you know, the people that want it are going to absolutely love it, and I personally love the Elite controller. So it's not for everyone, but I feel like if they could say, hey, this is what it's going to do, and they can be very specific about it. And I mean, if Microsoft goes out in like the next week or so, since this console isn't really all that far away, if they go on like the next week and they say, this is what the Xbox One X is gonna do that's different than all the other consoles, and it's just gonna be better for original Xbox games, if they can be very specific and just tell us what it's gonna do, that's like genius by Microsoft. Because then, now they have all this hype about it when they really didn't have that much, and then for the next 2 weeks or so, they can just start releasing some information about it, and everyone's gonna be really hyped about it. And I mean, people are just gonna go crazy over it and start pre-ordering it even more. I mean, they're already pretty much hard to find, but I mean, it'd be even harder to find them. And that would be something that would be very, very interesting if they do go out and do something like that. Now, I'm just really excited for this. I'm not sure about you guys, but tell me in the comments below, what do you think about this? Did you love the original Xbox? Did you never play it? And what do you think it is? Do you think it's something that's going to be amazing like they said it's going to be? Or do you think it's just going to be something lame, like, you know, it's going to be in full screen instead of, you know, like widescreen or something? So yeah, anyways, tell me in the comments below what you think about this. And y'all, anyways, hope you guys enjoy this, and y'all see you next one. Peace.